to 5. Now, if I'm correct, we have a mid range fighter versus sort of a quick, slow, long range fighter, but I'm probably completely wrong, right? I'm not really at all, but. Nice. Is that pressure? Oh! We're going to stay to the walls here so that, like, when he's going out, so I don't know how it's going to change the way Astaroth plays this game. Unless he can break those walls then, you know, I guess I don't know what I'm doing. So then I'm talking out of a hole in my ass. Oh man, I'm treading the needle there. Oh, that's not nasty. Broke through the guard. Okay. Oh yeah, smashes it on the recovery there. Are they really meaning to make her safe? Is that how that yellow smash happened? Is it the recoil?
Graven. Graven.
Called Grave Edge.
Grave Edge.
Grave Edge. So it's almost like a bonus attack in a way, like you can cancel the recovery on something.
Part of Dilly is from a Street Fighter.
And it'll go into the yellow burst, right?
Yeah.
The Grave Edge, yeah. And that costs how much meter? 1 meter? One slot?
Half.
Half.
Half. Okay.
Sweet. I mean, that makes this game but even more interesting. Yeah, like, that's a sick mechanic in a game like this especially, you know? Because you have so many moves that it's like your turn, my turn, to punish, you know, to get a little bit of opening. But it's almost like you get another turn, you know, to put that pressure on. Oh, nice. Oh, that was brilliant.
Funny, funny, funny.
Now, I can feel it.
I will pick up expulsion kit, I
guess. We've got Marvel finals after this. I hear there's a few people in the audience that like Marvel versus Capcom. Okay, come on. The thing is, they're all playing Marvel right now. I like how they've got the same effect on the side skipper here. Well, from what I learned from Soul Calibur, that you have vertical moves, and they get beat by horizontal attacks. The horizontal attacks be sidesteps, you know? Nice. Oh! Alright, let's do it. Look at that damage. She used up all the meter on it, so she's done that change as well. He's going in there. Oh, these are cancers, but no, blood
sugar.
Der ganze Charakter ist Müll.
Oh, ich sehe das Pain. Oh, God, okay, sorry. Oh, that was really good. Oh, Andreas was telling Patty to watch it so brutal.
Das ist besser auf Fall.
It is brutal. So sticking with the man, we've got one all, right? One all. Wings of Color is the stage we play on today. Oh man. Wings of Fire sounds like a emo game. Oh, we've got Starline. First time, is about the blackness of my car. Oh man, my car is big from Astaroth. Fine! Oh, brutal!
You can use break each to like... Just one throw.
It was just the whole throw. But didn't he break each in the middle of it?
No, you push it back in and then you
take off. Ah! So you can extend the throw with a break each.
Yeah,
you can. Ah, interesting. I'm getting a lot today. I hope you're a high bar as well.
Bless you for so hell
of a fight. It completely changes the game, like, in a good way. Oh man, that damage. Nice. So you can almost, I'm just glad you can almost augment the throws by like, adding another attack by using the meter. Oh, nice. Oh, man, it's kind of working for quite a little bit. Oh, nice, nice. Appreciate it. I always think it seems so safe up luck for this time. Oh. Oh, nice. So that's too bad. Oh, another connection. She's
fighting.
Oh. It's dangerous to bring it back. Ooh. Oh, man. Why is this a couple of things? Oh, man. Oh, that was brilliant. Oh yeah, he's coming from losers, right?
Yeah.
So if he wins this, he resets the bracket. So if Astaroth takes this one, the bracket gets reset. Oh. Oh, nice. Oh, that was sick. Man, she's a killer, right? good at that game, you know? I'm in a character. Lane going in there. Oh, this count is nice. So now you guys get hype because this is hype. This could reset the bracket. What's another point? Man, he's going again. Oh, nice. Oh, this is going to be so good. Nice counting. Oh, that was big. Oh, nice, and the bracket's reset. He's getting that clutch down and he's going in for the throw. That's like awesome. Good shit. Now the bracket's reset.
Er flasht ihn immer von da vorne auf.
I know,
mit dem Arm langsam.
Kannst du auch annehmen?
Einfach drauf.
I think it's always on now. Oh my god, the stage is tiny. See, Brutal Instinct was actually the sequel to Basic Instinct. It's not a funny joke. Brutal Instinct is actually a fighting game with where every character has an ice pick.
Irgendwie ist es unscharf.
Ja, das passiert.
Oh, good for swim. Yay, goodbye. Oh, man.
Gegen Malte darf man eigentlich auch fast gar nicht werfen, ne?
Oh! Oh, what? I think that was a flat. Oh, nice. Got him. Nice goes for the low. You just need one more decent hit. That's it. Oh! Oh! Wow. You see him control that space. I think it's like, if you knock someone out of the ring, you have to follow them. It's almost like a courtesy in this game. Yeah. Nice. Pushing up towards the edge. Pushing up there. I'll make that pressure. The higher you're going, right? Oh!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Verrecken kein Jaskar. 6-4, 6-6
Bullrush. Who wins the next one, that's it. I mean, no.
Trick shot. Nachher. Sie hat 3-3-B gemacht und dann DNSB verringert.
No, I'm going. This is my corner. He's like, you're in my house. Oh. Nice. Cuts the roll. Oh. And she's going to scoop her way out of here. He's trying to play safe. Oh, we're so close to the edge right now. Oh, nice. Oh! Oh! That was brilliant. That was really good. I love how so talented players like to swim. They just jump right into the water. It's cool. Now, see, this is what Maru, a little game called Ultimate Maru, just stepped on. Good shit, apparently. I don't know what I'm doing, but I feel, look, I can't remember, to be honest. Oh, man. He's like a wall right now. Oh, what? See that timing? Oh, that was sick. That was a smart move. Sweet. We got a last match, last game. If Esra takes this round. Oh man, 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 man. Oh! We're taking it back to the last game. Man, this is pretty hype. Oh my god, this is so good. trade, kick. Nice. Oh, just see that cover. Oh man, I'm mixing things up. That's really good adventure, this thing really smart. I tried to get my right behind again. Nice. Oh man, just like grabbing out of that movement, you know? Nice. Oh, very well played. Sweet. So here we go. Oh, not quite. Great. I am going to catch you. Oh man. Oh. Oh man, nice talent. Are you gonna do the golf thing? Oh, nice kick. Oh! If he takes this, it's the game. If he takes this, he is your so-called champion. Oh nice. Oh, that damage. Oh, nice. He's just like, you know, waiting it out, waiting for the opportunity to go. Oh, he does it! A nice kill cover of 5 times. Give it up for the soul killer of the 5 community.
Best of hand here, sir.
We voted for Damon.